And welcome back to my channel. In today's video I will show you how to fix the Nissan Connect service app not working. So let's get started. So here you have to follow the simple steps. So at here you have to open it, okay? Then here, if it's work for you, then fine. If it's not work for you, then you should probably check for an update. So checking for an update is easy. You can just open the app at here and press and hold it here, just click on this like I button. Then here we have to scroll down, just go to the last second option. From here you can when you will just open your Google Play, from here you can directly update the app and use it. Okay, so I will just reload it so you can update it here and use. So the second solution is to go back into your app info, just click on the storage, just click on clear data, just delete the data and you can use it. It will be fine. So if you find this video helpful, make sure you like, subscribe and share the video. Thank you for watching.